Anton Sokolov made this lock. I spent so many nights in here after the rat plague. Old Samuel made this. I'm glad he didn't live to see.
We're conducting a search for heretical artifacts.
What? Here?
Listen, I only know...
This area is restricted on the authority of the Aunt and her murderous father. We're guilty of witchery and black heresy. Sometimes I wonder if it wouldn't be better to craft than bosses in each enclave. Here is...
Anybody! Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
Vice Overseer Liam Byrne. Duke of Sirkonos. I miss being dry and warm. Are you all right?
Dr. Hypatia did this. She's the Crown Killer. But she's not herself. She developed a serum trying to help the miners. The first version caused horrible changes to her mind. It's too late for me, but maybe you can still save her. She's a good person.
What can I do?
In my safe, in disease treatment, you'll figure out how to make the counter serum help her. The safe code is 704.
I've always wondered what your flesh tastes like, my dear assistant.
She's gone. What happened? Hopefully it's inside. her assistant's book. Something's missing. This works.
Hello? Oh, Alexandria. I was just... No. It's you!
Yes, Vasco. My love. You were found out. And now we have some experiments to conduct. Come. I'll make you comfortable.
For her sake, I hope this works.
No, no, no! Not back to sleep! I won't go. I won't give it back!
Guard go into the place and see it packed solid with blood flies. They burn the building to the ground. And the ones on either side.
They may just smoke flash it. Either way, the jewels will be ruined.
We're not getting our money, are we? Have some faith. It'll just be more complicated than I thought it would be. The Duke.
Tonight. You in?
Lay back for unambiguous enemy.
Microorganism detached.
Magnetic
or repairable.
The machine is over.
Thank you.
investigates. The search protocol is underway. The machine is still searching.
Josh wanted me to help him with a rather complicated problem that would have enabled him to make his clockwork soldiers at a fraction of the cost. Clever man.
Not clever enough.
Myself. Listen to me talking to myself like the old loon I making this out in the city, but I'll explain.
Wait, where is she?
Stilton.
Hello?
There's a draft from over here.
The trophy my father got for winning the Blade Verbena.
Chewed out by the royal curator. What's her name?
You're talking about Brianna Ashworth, I believe.
Yes.
Do with a request like that. Gooseberry wine in the south?
Someone's acting oddly.
It's something new.
Pretty sure I saw someone.
Someone to go after the people. Another aristocratic boss living in a palace and sucking the marrow out of the same people who built it.
Empress Jessamine herself once offered me a suite at Dunmore Tower.
I'm gonna concentrate on my duties. I'm no hero.
I don't recognize you.
Hello?
Hey, you! Come here!
This is the thing Ashworth made to hold Delilah's spirit. Old scars run deep, don't they, Duke Abel?
killers fighting. Hey, there you are. I wanted a chance to talk.
I made mistakes. But was it really necessary to cut all the throats between Karnaca and Dunwall?
No one will ever know exactly what it took to save Emily Caldwell from a living death.
Remarkable what Delilah's accomplished, coming from such a background. Taking the throne.
Still aboard this creaking thing that Megan calls a boat. And Tom Sokolo.
To my throne.